2 in St. Louis. This is the news before the news, driven by Bomarito Automotive Group.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the news before the news. Happy Tuesday, March 30th, 4:23. Hope you're having a good day, everybody. Hey, we thought we'd go off the beaten path just a little bit today to talk about the news before the news. Also, maybe give you some news that you can use. We all have to deal with taxes. We all turn them in. Do we all get a refund, or do we find ourselves paying at the end of the year? By the way, May 15th, I repeat, May 15th is your deadline this year for not only Missouri, but for Illinois as well when it comes to taxes. Okay, we've got a story on our website. Which counties, we're talking about Missouri counties, which counties get the largest refunds / biggest refunds this year or each year? And what's interesting, when you look at it this year, do you think St. Louis County is number one? They're not. Even though it's the biggest, it's the largest county, they do not get by family, by person, the largest refunds. It's interesting because if you go to our site with that story, which counties are getting the largest refunds, go to that story. There's a link where you can actually look it up and see the top 10. And then you can actually click over. It's very nice. You can actually click over the counties all across the state of Missouri and see where they rank. Now, I'm going to tell you right now, 1 through 10, the amount of refund, the actual average money that you're getting back, it's pretty darn close. 1 through 10 is rough. It's within $500 a refund. But number one is Pemiscot, Missouri. Do you know where that is? Do you know where Pemiscot County is? It's down in the boot heel, by the way, if you didn't know. What'd you say, New Madrid? Yeah, the New Madrid area. They have 4,670 taxpayers that receive refunds. So their average tax amount refunded, $3,291. Not bad. Now, that's the largest. And keep it in mind, the average tax amount owed, though, this is also interesting. They also have the second largest, or actually the third largest in the top 10, the average tax amount owed, $5,100. So, yeah, okay. I'm being told that that, yeah, it's down in the boot heel. That's, so, but then, so you've got the number one tax refund, but you've also got the third largest, at least in the top 10, amount of tax owed down in Pemiscot County. Number two, Reynolds County, Sullivan County, Missouri, $3,100. McDonald, Missouri, fourth. That's at $3,089. As you can see, they're close. Dunklin, Missouri, down there in the boot heel as well. About $3,023. They have 8,490 people getting tax refunds, but they're also paying out on average $5,800 per tax or so. Tax. That's interesting. Down there in the boot heel, Pemiscot County, Dunklin, getting large amounts back, but also a large amount of people having to pay a higher amount of taxes as well. Clark County, 6th. Pulaski, 7th. Pulaski, now you're getting up a little bit more people, 15,000 getting returns and paying out about $2,400, almost $2,500 per return, but getting $3,000 back. St. Louis County, with almost 350,000 people in St. Louis County, you're looking at an average tax amount refunded at $3,000. But get this, the average tax amount owed by somebody in St. Louis County, almost $6,600, by far number one in the state. $6,600, the amount of tax owed on a refund. And you're also talking about 114,000 people owing taxes. So interesting index that you have there when you compare what you're paying out, what you're getting in. Once again, you can put the icon over the map and look at it. Carter, Missouri was 9th, getting back about $3,000 per return. Wright City, or Wright County, Missouri, coming in. That's not Wright City, that's Wright County. And you're getting about $3,000 back. The average in Wright County, Missouri, paying out about $2,800. Now, it's interesting, I started to look around too and see what you got. St. Louis, actually St. Louis. St. Louis ranks, that was St. Louis County, but St. Charles County, as I was looking at St. Charles, this is an interesting one. I thought so, because St. Louis actually comes in, and I just had it as I try to scroll, state rank 108. So they're getting back $2,500 per return. Now, number one in the state is getting back $3,200. So you can see within $700 per return separates number one from 108 in the state, but the amount of tax owed is still high again, about $4,677 per return. It's really fun if you just go in some, you can actually go in and look. You can also track your own taxes, believe it or not. There's a way to do that if you go to the website as well. And if you haven't received a return and are expecting it, you can track the return just like you would a package, see what your chances of getting that return are. It's a very interesting setup that we have. As you can see, the site, we're showing you some of those again. And once again, if you're just joining us, it's under the story, which counties are getting the largest refunds in the state, because it is that time of year. Once again, Missouri and Illinois both have May 15th dates to get those taxes in by, and it's a fun site just to see where you are. So it seems like most of the counties in the state are roughly getting between $2,500 to $3,300 per return back throughout the state. That's on average, no matter what county you're in, and paying roughly, you know, in St. Louis, it's $6,600 paying out in taxes that you owe, all the way down to roughly $2,000. So not a huge disparity among the top to the lowest, but still, it's interesting to see what you have there, because it is tax season, it's tax time. And you see that, you see it right now on your screen. You'll have an icon and you can go and just kind of hover over each county. And, you know, as you see Lafayette, Saline, Pettis, Cooper, see where the county ranks, what the national rank is as well, how many people are getting refunds, how many people are paying, have to pay out money, and where you rank and what those totals are. Are you getting a refund this year? Hope you are. Hope you don't have to pay out. And if you do, hopefully it's not a lot. But as you can see, that's where we are. Just fun, especially fun game to play if you have some numbers and you have some time. And it's listed right there on our website. We appreciate you joining us for this news on the news, tax edition when it comes to the refunds. And we'll of course, have more on that and see what's coming up, you know, as tax season comes, to see where you are. So thanks for joining us today for the news, before the news. And we'll also see you for a whole lot more news coming up on Fox 2 News at 5. Have a great day.
Thanks for watching the news before the news, driven by Bomarito Automotive Group.